Well, many people in the country are still searching for work after the recent recession. Bureau of Labor Statistics officials recently released the latest unemployment numbers. The nation's unemployment rate raised slightly in the month of June to 9.2%. But for those who get discouraged by the statistics, self-employment may be an option. NCTV 17's Michelle Corliss has more.
And then we cork it, seal it, and you're good to go.
Mary Shear always dreamed of owning her own store. Despite a recession, she decided to become her own employer and opened up Twisted Olive. The downtown Naperville store sells 40 kinds of olive oil and balsamic vinegars. Now a year has passed, and Shear's through the year, experts say, is the hardest on a new business.
I have my goal set for Christmas. We should be probably, you know, breaking even very, very soon, which is really important. And after that first year, if you can say that in retail, it's a big deal.
Last September, officials with the National Bureau of Economic Research declared the end of the Great Recession. But the nation's unemployment numbers haven't seen a drastic change since last fall. Experts say those looking for jobs should consider self-employment.
Just have to think of what marketable skills do I have, or what marketable skills can I create or educate myself to do to become my own boss and to open up my own company.
North Central College professor emeritus Gary Ernst says the key to creating your own business is finding an unmet or underserved need in your community, like an olive oil store or a chiropractor who sees more than humans.
Mostly dogs here. I also get cats, some birds. I can adjust anything with a spine.
Husband and wife Paul Natoli and Aaron O'Connor opened Vitality Chiropractic Center last October, just after the recession ended. They wanted to work together to create a chiropractic center that served the entire family. They spent the last 9 months getting the word out about their business.
We're starting to just be involved in the community, and so word of mouth is starting to get going, and people are finding out about us. And then obviously as you build more patients and you improve their health, they start telling their friends and family, and so that's how it gets around town.
Getting the word out about a new company is just one step towards making a business thrive.
Competency, understanding your market, giving customers fair price or good value for their dollar will generally always be a solid success story.
And Shear, Natoli, and O'Connor hope their businesses will become those success stories. I'm Michelle Corliss for Naperville News 17.
Professor Ernst adds that self-employment doesn't have to be a lifelong change. Those looking for work could clean, nanny, or do yard work as a stopgap between jobs to bring in more income.